How far should you park from a driveway? I. In front of a public or private driveway. 2. Within 15 feet of a fire hydrant. 3. Within 20 feet of a crosswalk at an intersection. 4. Within 30 feet of any flashing signal, stop sign, yield sign, or traffic control signal located at the side of a roadway.